Welcome to HelpDesk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. The Reset Your PC utility works just like the Windows Restore Disk on previous versions of Windows. However, the big difference is that Reset Your PC provides an automated way to perform a complete Windows reset. The Windows 8 Reset utility provides a one-stop solution to those who are planning to sell their Windows 8 PC without leaving any chances of recovering personal information and other important data from the PC. The Windows 8 Reset utility ensures that all of your personal data, along with user-installed applications, will be removed. After removing all the user data, it will attempt to reset your PC settings back to default. To begin, click Get Started under the Reset Your PC option, and then click Next. For disks with multiple partitions, it will ask you to choose either the entire hard disk to perform the cleanup operation, or only the disk where Windows 8 is installed. Just select the required option to move to the next step. For those with only one partition, specify the type of cleanup operation, thoroughly or quickly. The thorough disk cleanup operation removes all the files from the selected disk, deletes all the installed applications, and makes data irrecoverable. Whereas the quick cleanup option simply deletes your files and installed applications. Like the Windows 8 Refresh utility, it will reboot your system and start resetting Windows to default settings. The time it takes depends upon the number of changes made to your system and total size of your data. Once the system reboots, it starts preparing your system for a complete PC reset. At the bottom, you will see the Resetting Your PC progress bar. After the Resetting Your PC process finishes, it will reboot your system to update the Windows 8 registry settings, find attached devices, and then make identified devices ready for Windows 8. Once that process has finished, you will be asked to enter your product key. Enter the license key and click Next. If you want to enter the license key later, click Skip. Now, accept the license terms and click Accept to proceed further. It will now start loading Windows 8, and you will then see the personalization window. Follow the on-screen instructions, enter details where required, and let Windows 8 prepare a fresh desktop for you. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.